And there's a little present from Fokker. He's going to do me a garlic chicken free.
Yes.
What a man.
Every time you cut this garlic, like this brown, it's okay. Tasty and smelly.
That is, that's much browner than when I do it, so I'll do it.
Oh,
later.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh, that smells so good.
Yeah.
Really lovely.
Like without gravy frying the tikka, so it come that smell garlic in the tikka.
Yeah.
Someone is the give gravy and then it's cooked. Or I sometimes pass like this frying the tikka, then give the gravy. It's more tasty, but like that.
Thank you. This is something that Chef Fock, all my lads have cooked up, and they've allowed me to eat with them this evening. Over to you, Fockle, if you can describe what it is, please.
Yeah, this is the rice pudding, like our language tell me the kisuri.
Kisuri?
Yeah, kisuri, as Bangladeshi language. And this is made latrine and rice, and chopped onion.
And lentils, rice, chopped
onion. Rice, chopped onion, and but little bit butter ghee.
Butter ghee, right.
Yeah, that's it. And salt, little yeah. bit salt, that's it.
Okay.
This is the, our country tell me fiazi, but this English name is onion bhaji.
Onion bhaji.
Yeah.
But in Bangladeshi it's called what?
Yeah.
What is it in Bangladesh?
Bangladeshi call is fiazi.
Fiazi.
Yes.
Okay.
Fiaz meaning the onion.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Is make is latrine, onion, green chili, and little bit gram flour, and little bit mixed powder. That's it, and then it's frying the oil.
Yeah.
This is the chickpeas. Is chickpeas and onion and mixed powder, like Madras hot.
Yeah.
That's it.
And I've got to say, mate, that is lovely.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.